first power play of the game. Mentioned a lot about how good the Panther power play has been. The penalty kill has been incredible lately. Huberdeau lead pass. Loesterinen has a chance. Moves it and scores. It's a shorthanded goal. Loesterinen from Huberdeau, and the Panthers have tied it at one.
Not quite sure what the LA Kings were doing here. When they lost control of the puck, it just looked like all the black sweaters just stopped. And Jonathan Huberdeau and Loesterinen, they knew, hey, we got an opportunity. And Huberdeau just puts it on Loesterinen's stick, and away he goes. Look at this. Got a step on the defense, and then Wisely takes that shot. Oh, nice five-hole.
His first goal since the end of 2021. For Loesterinen, playing solid hockey, now gets rewarded on the score sheet on the PK.